Oh my god!
Man.
Oh my god!
Man.
Okay.
Anyway, don't.
Chris. Of course, it isn't that loud.
Yeah, I know, but there was a voice that came through, I don't know what it said. What they're saying. Yeah, it's weird. Sorry.
It's alright.
No, you're so
awkward. Yeah, but that was an accent. You've done it like 500 times.
Yeah,
Chris, I think you should do a call out.
Yeah.
Should we go by the main door?
Okay.
Just so we're away from the houses. Can't even see where I'm going. I need like a shelter on here.
Do you have
anything you want?
Is anybody here that wants to talk to us? We won't hurt you.
What did that say? Something.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh my gosh. What did that say? Something.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh my gosh.
What's your name?
We come to be your friend. I'm not going to hurt you. How old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
Is that 29?
27.
That's crazy. Is that 29?
27.
That's crazy. What did that man just say? Don't touch.
I'm 24.
Hello.
Yeah.
The man went hello.
Hello.
You know, you said you had a man's voice in your ear, like a deep voice.
Yeah.
Then I went hello.
Hello.
You know, you said you had a man's voice in your ear, like a deep voice.
Yeah.
That sounded like a deep man's voice. You're just so faint, you need to definitely... Oh, I keep repeating it, like a broken record, but you need to speak here.
Can you speak any louder?
How many of you are there? Really? I told you get some rude ones. Floor. Door.
Door.
What about the door?
Mm-hmm. floor? Door?
Door?
What about the door?
By the door. Oh my gosh.
Well, unfortunately, we can't open the door, but...
We'd love to go in, because we're cold.
Every door's open.
Chris, I think he's taking a liking to you.
Is the door open?
You know what else we need to get? When... Was that a little girl saying hello?
Hello.
We need to get K2 minutes. You know what else we need to get when...
It's a K2 minute.
It's like one of these devices that has lights on green up to like yellow, orange, red.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It just said green.
Green?
It just copied me and said green. I'm pretty sure it did. Yeah, and Chris, when a spirit buys, you tell it to come near the device or whatever, like we're doing now. Mm. If it goes all the way up to red, you know it's nearby.
Oh.
But it stays on like green and then it goes up. Mm. Like a dial thing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure when I said green, it said green.
What? Why does it keep mentioning the door?
I don't know. Maybe because of the bar. Because
we're at the door.
Are you talking about this door?
Right, can I just confirm, this is definitely not the radio, right? You'll hear music.
Yeah.
Because radios don't have talking all the way through, they have music as well. Yeah. Answering our questions.
Yeah,
and I had it on the frequency of AM that doesn't really pick it up, and there's just a radio.
Yeah.
And then it stopped back over there when I was like, right, you can't hear anything, can you? You were like, no.
Very faint. This time. That tempo. What do I ask? Since you
answered my question. Ask about the door.
What's in the door?
Are you in the door? Do you want us to move from the door? Is there another door you want us to go to?
By the way, just to let you know, there's actually no mic on this, so it's going to pick up your voice. You're like talking to it like a walkie-talkie. Can I say yeah, Mum?
I don't know. I think it's so scary, don't do that.
You do actually look really freaky right now, like... Ah!
Do I?
I don't know, you just sort of walked over there by yourself and just stood looking at the floor for like 5 seconds.
Moved your eyes. I was like, oh my god, I'm so impressed.
How many of you are there? Three. Oh my god.
What?
Crazy.
Oh,
is he saying there's three of them? Three of three? Oh my god.
What?
This is crazy.
Oh,
is he saying there's three of them? Three of us.
Are there any girls here? Are little girls? Want to play?
No. Can you come close to us, please, and say hello as loud as you can, please? Thank you. I don't know if it's so faint because of the rain, I'm hoping, I don't know. I know it's only spitting, but... Around the other side.
Maybe that's what it's referring to.
Maybe. Maybe, yeah. Should we do another 5 minutes down here and then go, maybe?
Yeah. Just to go
back. Yeah. Oh my god, please. Really shout out here, is it? Hello?
You only want to be your friend, shouldn't do any harm.
Nothing now. What's that? Can you say your name, please? What's that?
I don't know. I was trying to.
Can you say your name, please?
I was trying to.
What is it?
It sounded like I was trying to.
Can you repeat that, sorry? What's your name?
Should we say our names? My name's Christina.
My name's Alicia.
My name's Oliver.
What? I was about to say, what's your name? But it says something.
Yeah.
Have you seen him?
Can you tell us your name, please? Do you want us to go?
Go.
Oh my god.
Who said go?
Or maybe... Do you want us to go?
Go.
Oh my god. God.
Who's that guy?
Or maybe he's that guy. Right.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
I don't want him to go. Oh, no. I don't know. That's just the tone of his voice. Like. Can you say yes or no if you want us to go, please?
Are there any bad entities here? Yes or no? Yes.
Is that yes or no?
Yes.
What does it sound like to you?
Probably a yes.
Yes or no?
What does it sound like to you?
Probably a yes.
I'm a woman, right? I thought you said no. Whoa! What did he say? It was like, ugh. He wasn't saying anything, it was like, oh man, ugh. Whoa! What did he say? It was like, ugh. He wasn't saying anything, it was like, oh man, ugh.
It might have been that man that was like in my ear.
Yeah. Do you like it here? Yes or no, do you like it here? Do you want us to go or stay? Go or stay? Do you want us to leave? Yes or no?
Where's Ollie going?
Okay.
Maybe we should ask. Huh?
Do you want us to go?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, we'll go now. Thank you for talking to us. Is there anything else you'd like to tell us before we leave?
Touch Oliver.
Touch Oliver.
Make him jump. Follow.
He's just like gone in a trance again.
I'm not
staring at him. Can you say bye for us?
Bye, we're going now.
Can you say goodbye?
Thank you for interacting with us. We're going. Bye.
Is that goodbye? Sorry, can you just repeat what you said? We didn't quite catch that. One more time, please.
Can you repeat, please? One more, then we'll go, promise.
Can you say goodbye?
There we go. There we go.
There's a fire, isn't it? I think he just said bye.
Oh. Bye!
I don't know what that man's voice said. Maybe going.
Okay.
mine.
Huh?
Are you okay?
Don't scare me.
Oh, sake, woman.
Is there a ghost inside on the back?
Yes. I think there's something in the...
Huh?
In the bell tower.
You think there's someone in the bell tower?
I think there's something in the bell tower.
What makes you think that?
I don't know. I've just got this feeling.
Do you want to walk around there quick?
We can do.
I'm pretty sure someone's just said your name, Ollie.
What?
There you go, see?
When he was like, Ollie, is it, are you okay? You're scaring me. You went, yes. I went, Ollie.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. It's gonna be it's gonna be hard to try and listen back to it.
Oh,
they're still there.
No, they're not lying.
I think it's just a Melissa.
What was that?
Melissa
or Alicia.
Can you hear that banging noise?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure a man said Melissa.
What was that
banging
noise? Let's walk around to the bell tower. Huh? Well, can't get in there.
No, I know.
I do.
Well, we can get in there, just bring your best on
it. I need the light, guys.
What?
I need the light. It's like, put that light out. Are you deaf?
Are you
dead?
What?
Oh, that noise went. It's that.
What the hell? Why are you doing that?
It's weird. Doesn't do much for.
What is going on?
I don't know, it's a generator fan or something. The astral tower.
But why is it? That's not what I've said.
Oh, is it something? I don't know, it could be anything to do with that. Just a building, like, automatic thing or something, I don't know.
Let's go to the next door. It's so cold.
Huh?
Oh my god, she actually does.
I've actually got a... Where? I can't see.
There.
We could have done that in the bag.
No, I didn't. It was like
I can't see your hand.
Where?
Where?
You can see it on the camera now.
No. I'm not seeing dinner or something.
Where?
It wasn't there a minute ago, I swear.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm being serious.
Oh, I'm just saying, it could have been anything, didn't I?
How do you think it's so fun?
My voice is coming through down this end.
There's nothing coming through.
No, this is fine, that's fine. Is that that?
Alright, tuning out.